Good morning, students. Now today we are going to discuss the topic solenoid. What is solenoid? A long coil of wire consisting of closely paired loops. Each called solenoid. Any coil which is in the long form, which is made up of the copper wire, and there are large numbers of turns in that coil, which is considered to be solenoid. Now, how it is keep the magnetic field line patterns passing through the current carrying solenoid? So first we take one coil or solenoid. Suppose this is a coil and the two ends terminal of this coil is connected with a battery. Now, as the current passes through this coil, that is from positive terminal to negative terminal, then magnetic field produced around this coil. So magnetic field patterns due to the current carrying solenoid, all we see the figure. So here, how do you find out that, so as the current passes through this solenoid, it behaves like a magnet. Now there is one clock rule. So what is clock rule? If the current flows through the any ends of the current carrying solenoid in clockwise direction, then it behaves like a south pole. And the ends of the solenoid where the current flows in the anti-clockwise direction, it behaves like a north pole. So current carrying solenoid which behaves like a bar magnet, and the magnetic field lines patterns which is produced by the magnetic field lines is similar by the solenoid, which is similar to the magnetic field lines produced by the bar magnet. So here, what is the direction of, so this pole is behaves like a south pole and this one is north pole, and all of you know the direction of magnetic field lines is from north pole to south pole outside the current carrying solenoid. But inside the solenoid, it is from south pole to north pole. So this is the magnetic field lines produced by current carrying solenoid. Now inside the solenoid, the magnetic field lines are uniform, but outside the current carrying solenoid is non-uniform. So where the magnetic field lines are parallel, that is uniform. Inside the current carrying solenoid, the strength of magnetic field is strong inside the current carrying solenoid. Now, on which factor the strength of magnetic field produced by the current carrying solenoid depends? So first, the strength of magnetic field produced by the current carrying solenoid depends on the, this is the numbers of turns of the coil. As the numbers of turns of the coil of the solenoid increases, magnetic field also increases. That is the numbers of turns of the coil. Second is, as the strength of current passes through the solenoid increases, then magnetic field produced by the solenoid also increases. That is directly proportional to the strength of the current that passes through the coil or solenoid. Third point, you can increase the strength of magnetic field by placing soft iron core inside this solenoid. So here, on which factor the strength of magnetic field lines produced by the current carrying solenoid depends? First one, the strength of magnetic field depends on the numbers of turns of the coil, that is directly proportional to the numbers of turns of the coil. Second is, magnetic field produced is directly proportional to the strength of current passing through the coil. And third is, nature of the core material that is placed inside the solenoid. Thank you.